أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. القابد. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has been ascribed with the name Al-Qabid, meaning the restrainer or the straightener. This is the 20th name within the Asma'ul Husna. Allah is the one who withholds the provision, wealth and sustenance and seizes the soul of his creation, consequencing in their death, all in compliance with his wisdom and mercy. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala might sometimes take things away from us, may remove a life within our lives, like a mother, father, a relative, etc. But this is all through his divine wisdom. He does what is best for his creation. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala does so through his divine mercy and wisdom. He decides when to withhold something or to make it scarce, either physically or spiritually. He withholds and restricts when it is good for us, and none can withhold provisions except him. Bishak. The recitation of the name Al-Qabid. It has been said that whoever recites the name Al-Qabid, meaning the constrictor or the restrainer, the one who recites this name on 50 pieces of food and writes this name on 50 pieces of food for 40 days would receive ample sustenance, inshallah ta'ala. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, art thou not aware of thy sustainer through his works, how he causes the shadow to lengthen towards the night, when had he so willed, he could indeed have made it stand still, but then we have made the sun its guide, and then after having caused it to lengthen, we draw it in towards ourselves with a gradual drawing in. That is in Surah Al-Furqan as well. Subhanallah.